find anything?
No, nothing.
What have you been doing all day? Drinking beer with your old cronies?
No, honest. I spent the whole day looking for a job. Knocked on every door. Was willing to take anything. And all I heard was, I'm too old to be a musician. And not experienced enough for anything else. Shopping days. Everything purchased tonight or tomorrow morning will be delivered to your home for Christmas. So hurry, hurry, hurry.
Stop shutting it off. I want watches.
Don't you see that Dad is tired and would like to rest?
Tired? What has he done today? Mother told me he's still without a job and we shall not have any presents for Christmas.
Jenny, let her watch if she likes. She is right. I have not worked today, and I'd better go and do something around the house. Can I help you do anything?
You would help the most if you would bring home some money. Tomorrow is Christmas Eve, and I still have a thing for our girl.
Buy you all those shiny things for Christmas. For you, Daddy, and Mother. But nobody likes my playing anymore.
I like your music, Dad. And you can play carols for us on Christmas Day.
But without Santa, without presents and your happy smiles, it would not be much like Christmas. I have to get some money and bring you something. I have to. How much? $10? They're worth 100 times as much.
Violets are not in demand now.
Seven.
the boy alone, you bully. Don't you see you can hurt him? Here's your crutch. Do not fear. They will not bother you anymore.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Oh, I've lost my wallet. I had $20 in it. Buy medicine for my sick mother. No, they must have stolen it.
You'd better get up or you're going to freeze in that snow. Here, take this. It's all I have.
Sir, can I have your name and address? I'll return it to you. Promise I will. Merry Christmas, sir.
For what happened afterwards, especially since you gave the cripple all your money. He put up bail for you. He showered Jenny and Betty with presents and said everything will be all right.
You'll be super, Dad!